welcome back to our show cleaning expert and author of The Accidental Housewife, Julie Edelman.
Cindy, I'm Julie Edelman, the Accidental Housewife.
Come on in.
With plastic toys, what could happen here, do you think?
A finger can get caught in there.
Right, ripped, yeah. Blood, and instead of you R-N-R-N, you're E-R-N. You don't want that to happen.
No. The thing about this is it actually collects a lot of mold and mildew. So it's a real moisture.
Any drippings when you bring
anything in there. We will go over here and, you know, I just happen to have in my home a bottle of vodka.
Who doesn't, really?
Just in case,
All the best homes do.
Yes, all the, would you like some in there?
Yeah, right?
Okay.
My tea?
It's your tea. But the thing to do is you take a spray bottle, and you put it, you can put it in straight.
You always give us tricks that we would have not thought of.
That actually work.
That work, yeah. Which is all.
We tried.
All right, so we got a classic coffee stain. Right. Every day I come in with a classic coffee stain.
I love using things that are handy and around the house. Mm. Hand sanitizer. Also, it's very inexpensive. Always put something underneath
the soap,
because otherwise you'll have two stains.
Right.
All right, and you just put a bunch on here, and you never rub. What you would do is you blot.
Depending on how dirty it is, you just spray it right on. This is 100% vodka, which is a natural sanitizer. Then, my dear, yes, take a toothbrush, preferably not the one you use, and look, you just start scrubbing it, and it will actually pick all this stuff.
Would you look at that? It really does pick up all the grease.
Hi
there, I'm here to help you improve your health with some really quick and easy manicure-friendly tips, so let's get going. You want to keep your fridge clean from top to bottom, so use a microfiber flexible duster like this one. Next, we go down, and here, see these coils? You want to vacuum them pretty regularly. And lastly, if you got a drip pan, empty that really often for two reasons. Mold can grow, and cockroaches just love it as a drinking fountain. Yeah!
But sometimes, again, we talk a lot about balance. Cleaning the pool also with a little bit of bleach is also
that's okay.
But you want to spill all the water out. You get your kids to clean out and skim. You want to play the chandelier? You might think the lights are going out. It's that dust. We forget about all the dust that's up.
That's
right. We see spider webs, but we don't see the dust. So I'm not going to be Mary Poppins today, but you take this, and I know it's not bad luck. We're in studio. Okay. You hang it from the chandelier so that it will actually collect all the dust.
That's so brilliant.
All right. Well, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
That is brilliant.
Disinfect your bathroom doors and switch plates regularly because bacteria love warm, humid places like your bathroom. Don't wet your eyeshadow brush or your eyeliner brush with your saliva because if you leave it damp, it lets bacteria grow, and that means instead of having pretty eye, you'll have pink eye.
Nice to have you back with us
again. Well, it's good to be here. Yeah, I mean, we have such crazy lives, and if there's just something that makes it just a little bit easier and saves us a little time and doesn't break the bank, my son is 12, and it's always, Mom, one more minute. Well, this is terrific. It plugs into either your TV, computer, or video game. Right in the plug, then right into the wall, so you don't have to be tech savvy, which I'm not. And then it has a little monitor that you swipe the card like in a bank account.
So it's like a little credit card system.
Exactly, which also teaches them some responsibility, a fun little things. 30 minutes, it goes off, and the TV shuts down, a computer game. Also good for your husband, perhaps, on the weekend if he's watching too much football.
When you think that smell is from the detergent, it's not. It's, again, one of the moisture magnets is your washing machine. So you can do the, you know, the old-fashioned way of bleach. A third of a cup of bleach you put in your rinse cycle. Or the actual housewife likes things that are very manicure-friendly and idiot-proof. Tide washing machine cleaner now has these little packets that you just put right in.
Like a lot of us, I'm trying to do so much, balance it all, and accidentally, though, I have to, you know, do these chores that bore, whether I like it or not. So I sort of fell into this role, as many of us do.
As Oscar Wilde said, men and women were made for something better than disturbing dirt. So the less we have to do, the better. Watch what happens with this. It literally is, it will suck it up. Look at that, it acts like a vacuum. And see how it turns off? It's mindless. So I love this.
Read the care label.
Absolutely.
If you spill something on whatever it is.
Yeah, because you want to be sure if it's silk or it's linens, whatever. Because, you know, I say we don't live on wisteria lane, we live on hysteria. So let's keep our lives easy.
Give yourself a break. Maintain, as I like to say, not just your sanity, but your manicure too on Mother's Day.
I love that tip.
How old are those pillows?
Probably 3 or 4 years old.
Guess what?
What?
Say sayonara to these pillows. We are taking them out of here. Do not fight me with this. Okay, I know you want to hit me.
All right. I do.
Let's go. Pillow talk over.